LeFan, who was just too close to cyclists, headlined the first stage of the Tour de France this weekend. That woman actually stepped onto the track with a sign, causing that massive pileup when she hit a German cyclist that caused him and dozens of others behind him to crash. None of the riders, though, were seriously hurt. The woman, though, left before authorities arrived. Investigators are currently searching for her and are asking witnesses to come forward.